Oh, man.
Steve, are you okay?
Ugh. Oh, dude, I thought you were a soldier, man. I'm so sorry.
It's all right, man.
Dude, I'm so sorry. I swear I thought you were a soldier, dude.
It's fine.
I'm so sorry.
You got the script? You know, if we do this, we're as good as dead.
I know.
All right.
I'll get the news station ready. You get ready to intercept Kim Jong-un's message.
Wait. It was a pleasure working with you.
Citizens of North Korea, I will now be displaying a message from Kim Jong-un. Let's look at it.
Democracy in Japan.
I need to tell you guys about freedom of speech. I don't have much time left.
We
have been suffering for years and have been limited on what we have to say. The United States have been living in luxury and being able to complain and make our nation 100 times better.
Wait, he's not finished. Let him say what he has to say.
Oh, shoot!
Dang, that was really cruel. Thank goodness for the First Amendment.
Are you watching this? That's pretty cruel. I can't imagine not expressing my thoughts.
No, we have the First Amendment. We all good.
Thank you, First Amendment.